Yeah, hello YouTube, Scott here. About to do a trailer reaction for Killing Gunther. I know it's starring Arnold Schwarzenegger and some other people, Taron Killam and Alison Tolman, and there's at least one other name I can't remember right now. I'm sure I'll see it in the trailer. But this is some kind of comedy. I don't know the plot, but it's a comedy starring Arnold Schwarzenegger trying to be funny again. Let's check it out.
Gunther, maybe the most feared hitman working in the industry today. You want to be king, you have to kill the king.
Everyone knows who he is. Gunther.
I'm right here.
Yes.
Ooh, he's the greatest hitman ever.
Bullseye. I will be the guy who killed Gunther. That put together an unstoppable team.
Just erase that.
I'm Donald Pisnowski.
Oh, Bobby Moynihan.
I'm trying to get that started.
Boom goes the dynamite.
Cool.
My name is Sanaa Peruzza. My first professional kill was at the age of 8.
Get your Sanaa
shell!
That's my little girl!
This is that fresh thing.
And there's our secret weapon.
The freaking Bellicon Cobra Twins!
Still out of here.
Yeah. Oh, I need to find a window.
But when I found out that there were a bunch of assassins trying to kill me, I got pissed off.
Been a bit of a rocky start. I want to kill him even more now.
Let's go.
Turn way over our heads.
FBI, I would like to report the hitman.
You writing me up to the FBI?
Yes.
I am going to kill him.
Well, you're going to try to kill him again.
Can you do the super, will you?
We got to be on our toes.
Okay, as you can see, I didn't really laugh much. Sorry, but the movie doesn't look very good to me. Hopefully it ends up surprising me, and I'd like it to be. I mean, obviously I'd like for every movie to be good. Also, because I do like mainly the supporting cast, or the ones besides Arnold Schwarzenegger. Like, I'm not a huge fan of Arnold Schwarzenegger, and he's a good actor in those action movies, but I don't really care about seeing him do this, and I'm not that big of a fan of Arnold Schwarzenegger. But the other cast I do like. I love Alison Tolman. I found her really funny in everything she's in, and I really like her. And Bobby Moynihan's hilarious, and Taron Killam is hilarious. There's one other guy that I recognize in there. I can't actually think of his name, but I really like him too. Like basically all the other people in the movie, like I love them. There's a lot of funny people in this movie that I really like. They didn't really do much for me in this trailer, but I don't know. I hope that they're at least better in the movie. But this trailer didn't really sell me. Yeah, it wasn't a good trailer. I didn't find it funny, or it didn't work for me. I'm optimistic though that hopefully there's some better stuff in there from that cast. And that's my thought about the Killing Gunther trailer. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Subscribe to see more of my videos. Like this video if you liked it, and thanks for watching. Bye!